Hey everyone, I'm Not Hateable, and after 10 days of playing this game, I believe it's been 10, if I can count correctly, I have finally unlocked every single cart piece in the game, which is including the gold glider. So basically, this is the all gold cart. Look at how shiny it is as it just spins around in the air with Wendy Koopa, because no one uses Wendy anymore, or ever. So now the question is it usable? And the answer is... sorta. I'm just gonna go into a little time trial right here just to demonstrate what it looks like and everything. Basically, the gold cart is like the Mach 8 and the Sports Coupe and Circuit Special. The gold tires are basically the metal tires, and I've already said basically twice. Getting repetitive already. And the gold glider is the super glider, as well as the warrior wing and the waddle wing, or waddle waft. I'm not sure which one it's called, I haven't used it, and the plane glider as well. So basically, there I go saying basically again. If you unlock the metal tires, you basically already have the all gold everything. I mean, just look at how pretty that just spins around. Let me see if I can get the gold glider out again. Shabam! As you can see, it's more black than gold. Really, it has gold linings, and it has... but it's just really more black than, gold. And there I just ran into that, because I was trying to think of what I was going to say next. Might have a little brain freeze there. So really, it is usable online. Everything's really usable, really. It's just that the... these aren't the slick wheels, or the cyber slick wheels. I haven't really looked at the stats in a while, but if you go to the Mario Kart 8 wiki, you'll be able to see all the stats for everything, and you'll be see what I'm talking about. It's just... I don't know, it all comes down to personal preference for me. Really, I like using the slick wheels over the gold, because the slicks go faster. But other than that, like... gold card I'd use and the gold glider I'd use basically because they're just... I just really need that extra speed in the air and the speed on the ground. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Let me know what you think of the gold cart combo and see just how pretty and amazing it is, especially on Rainbow Road. Oh, I should've used Pink Gold Peach, shouldn't I have? But oh well. Just gotta give Wendy some love. Alright, and I'll catch you all for another video whenever that may be.